I invite the president-elect to come forward and receive the certificate.
I know many are wondering, especially those who have done many things against us. I want to tell them that they have nothing to fear. There is no room. There is nothing. There is no room for vengeance. There is no room for looking back. We are looking into the future. I am acutely aware that our country is at a stage where we need all hands on deck.